looks like an awesome pay-per-view. You gotta get it.
You gonna buy it?
Hmm?
Can't get it? You gonna buy it? Can't get it? You gonna buy it?
Enough, Sean. Okay. No, seriously. You gonna get it? You gonna buy it? You gonna get it? You gonna buy it?
You gonna get it?
You gonna get it?
You gonna buy it?
You gonna buy it? Listen, guys. That's enough. Listen, here's the deal. If you guys are thinking about doing something else tonight or Sunday at Vengeance, you better think again. Because you have no idea who you're dealing with here. You deal with me, it's just like dealing with Mr. McMahon. You mess with me, it's just like messing with Mr. McMahon. So I think you should rethink anything you may have thought you were going to do. Do I make myself clear?
Crystal.
Yeah, you know what? Now that you put it like that, you're right,
we need this whole thing.
This whole thing was kind of a mistake. I just hope that
it's off the cuff,
really. Coach, yeah,
guys, don't even worry about it.
There's no hard feelings. Yeah.
There's no hard feelings at all. Okay. No, that's okay. You guys are gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. I appreciate that you understand where I'm coming from.
Yeah.
So thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. Coach.
Oh my gosh! They just put Coach's head through the wall!
Oh my God! Coach is in charge and...
Don't do it!
Oh my goodness!
Oh, geez, my God, that's not that. He's not wearing any underwear.
I think it burned my eyes.
He's going commando!
Oh, unbelievable! Can a man wear a thong? What are you looking at?
I don't know.
That's stupid.
It is.
Stupid.
Oh my God.
Uh-oh.
You don't think.
No.
Backwards.
Is that backwards?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, I think you burned my retina.
Told you he was an ass.